In this video, we are going to know how to charge refrigerant in an AC unit. There are many techniques for charging refrigerant. However, in this video, we can know how to charge refrigerant in a basic way. Proper PPA should be used before starting refrigerant charging process. Take manifold gauge, adjustable wrench, and gas cylinder required for refrigerant charging process. Then, connect the yellow hose in the manifold gauge to the refrigerant cylinder. Now, open the cap of the charging port in the suction and discharge line of the AC outdoor unit with an adjustable wrench. Then, connect the low pressure hose from the manifold gauge to the suction line. The larger size coil is the suction line, and the smaller size coil is the discharge line. Suction line is also known as vapor line or low pressure line. Discharge line is also known as liquid line or high pressure line. After connecting the low pressure hose to the suction line, connect the high pressure hose to the discharge line. Now, loosen the low pressure hose a little from the charging port. Then open the refrigerant cylinder and then open the low pressure on-off valve. Now, the refrigerant is leaking through the low pressure hose. By doing this, the air inside the hose will escape. Now, tighten the low pressure hose in the charging port and close the cylinder and on-off valve. Now we can charge the refrigerant in the unit. First, turn on the unit and open the valve of refrigerant cylinder. Then, open the low pressure valve. After opening, refrigerant starts charging from cylinder to suction line. This process should be done only when the unit is running. Close the low pressure valve a few times during gas charge and check in the gauge how much refrigerant is charged. Close the refrigerant cylinder valve and low pressure valve after reaching the required pressure in the suction and discharge line. Then remove the manifold gauge from the unit. That's all, the refrigerant charging method. If the refrigerant level decreases even after charging the refrigerant, it means that there is a refrigerant leak in the unit. So, after finding out where the leak is and fixing it, the refrigerant charge should be done again. If you have any doubt in this video, please ask in the comments section. And don't forget to subscribe to our Zebra Learnings English channel. Thank you.